Police are looking for help catching two men who robbed a bank in Schenectady. The pair held up the key bank on Eastern Parkway late this afternoon around 4:30. Surveillance cameras caught a good look at the two guys. Police say the first man walked into the bank, passed the teller a note saying he had a weapon, and took cash. Both men were last seen heading to the Price Chopper parking lot. Anyone with any information is asked to call police.